Adobe Illustrator is the go-to for most designers today, as the software that lets you draw your design sketches and technical flats perfectly. Unfortunately, exporting and formatting files from Illustrator can be painstakingly slow when creating tech packs. Thankfully, we've come up with a solution. Using our new plugin, you can upload your images from Illustrator directly to Techpacker, saving you tons of time and making your Techpacker's creation and management process easier than ever. First, you'll need to download the extension. To do that, simply go to the Techpacker Adobe Extensions page and click on the free button to download our plugin. You'll be prompted to sign into your Creative Cloud account. Once signed in, you'll be directed to the installation and it should install in seconds. Next, you'll want to open your Illustrator software and the sketch you want to upload to your Techpacker account. Once Illustrator is open, go to the Window tab, then scroll down to Extensions and select Techpacker. This will open your Techpacker account and you'll want to log in. If you don't have an account, you can simply click on the bottom to set up a free Techpacker trial. Next, you'll be able to upload your sketches into your desired Techpack. Scroll or search to find the folder where your Techpack is saved and click on it. All your Techpacker account data is available and synced to this plugin. Click on the Techpack section you want to add your sketch to, in this case, say sketches. Press the plus icon to add a new sketch card, then rename it by pressing the pencil icon. Now, you can click on the card's image icon and select the sketch artboard you'd like to upload. To confirm if your sketch has been successfully uploaded, click on this card shortcut icon, which will take you directly to your Techpacker account and display that this card has been uploaded. Nothing is static in product development, and your sketches are subject to change over time. To update your sketches in an existing card, make the necessary changes on your Illustrator sketch, such as cropping, and then click on the image icon adjacent to a particular card you wish to replace as its cover image. Select the active artboard that will replace the previous image and automatically save as a new image. Then press the shortcut icon and it will take you to your Techpacker account to confirm your sketch has been uploaded. Once you're happy your Illustrator sketches have been uploaded to your Techpack, you can then view them as a PDF ready document. For that, all you need to do is click on Doc View at the top right hand corner of the screen. Techpack will render a professional Techpack for you to download or share with your manufacturers at any time. No more sweating over formatting your design images and documents, as it's all taken care of in just a click. That's how easy it is to use our brand new plugin. For more information, why not check out our new how-to guide on our website.